same progression, and here's what that's going to look like. So our left hand is playing low octaves, and our right hand is going to be playing triads, droning on a D triad for the most part. So it's going to use a rich, aggressive strings pad. With the mod wheel down, though, we're going to have a dark, ambient sound.